The snake sea cucumber is thought to be the longest sea cucumber in the world. These echinoderms inhabit the nearshore waters of the tropical Indo-Pacific. They are common in shallow waters in sand, reef, or rubble environments, and in seagrass beds. Their soft, elongated body can be up to 10 feet long. Their brown body is striped and mottled with dark patches. Snake sea cucumbers are deposit feeders. Their mouth and anus are on opposite ends. They have tentacles circling their mouth. The tentacles are mainly used for sweeping organic matter into their mouth as they move through the soft sediments of the ocean floor. The internal surface of the tentacles is smooth, with the external surface covered with bulges. They generally feed by furling and unfurling their tentacles. The unfurled tentacles spread over the substrate, and particles are collected between the nodules that cover the inner surfaces. Snake sea cucumbers play an important role in recycling organic matter and bioturbating sediments. Their skin is packed with anchor-like spicules that help with locomotion and adhere to everything they touch, including a diver's wetsuit. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.